Ladies and gentlemen, junior hockey in Cornwall has a long and storied history with a list of alumni and iconic players second to none. One name has stood out among them all. Dave Ezard began his five-year junior hockey career with his hometown Cornwall Royals of the Quebec Major Junior Hockey League in 1975. He quickly became a crowd favorite with his smooth skating and blistering slot shot. In 1979-80, he became the first Quebec League defenseman to score 40 goals in a season. Ezard then led the Royals to the 1980 Memorial Cup and earned MVP honors along the way. Sadly, Dave Ezard passed away in 1995 at the tender age of 36 after a battle with liver disease. Ezard, number 6, was retired by the Colts in 1995. He was immortalized in a mural on the concourse of the Civic Complex in 1998. Ezard was elected to the Cornwall Sports Hall of Fame in 2000. Would you please welcome to our red carpet his parents, Carl and Marge Ezard. Number 1 in our hearts. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen.